Kaguya travels south over Mare Cognitum towards Mare Nubium. Bullialdus crater comes into view. This is an impact crater 60 kilometers in diameter. It has central peaks and terrace-like walls. Ahead, we can see Keyes crater. Keyes was created by a lava overflow and has a low wall. On the rim of Mare Nubium lies Rupus Mercator. Rupus Mercator is a fault about 180 kilometers long.